go. 10 seconds, okay?
Yep.
Wait for me. Wait for me. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There you go, Benny.
Sweet.
What I really wanted to make sure of is that I got the backdrop was lit enough to see those stands, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I didn't want it to all disappear. I think we got it. Anytime you're shooting something black, you gotta have something behind it to actually give you the contrast. Okay, so now it's rinsed, so you don't have to worry about any lights. And you can see here.
Yep.
You want to turn that tray landscape for me, sweetie? Left to right, there you go. Thanks. Let's see if the gods were kind to us.
Moment of truth.
Here we go.
Nice. Very cool. I love the lighting and the contrast and everything.
Yeah. It's kind of fun, the darks on this side, even though I had the light there. I think that light was doing most to just kind of help. I'm glad we decided to take that that honeycomb out of there too.
Yeah.
Look at that one try, right? It's like an overcast day. Here, you're a video guy. Grab your...